up the middle. Kim Leader winds up a shot at goal! Kim Leader with the blast! A one-on-one shot fired. Oh, still loose out in front of the net. And a goal! Rachel Kelly!
Got some great goaltending from Zuzana, and we had some people dying there blocking shots, so we hung in there.
Emily Erickson onto the stick of a torch. She'll wind up through traffic. Head slide underneath the legs of Nav with Sadie Lundquist. Bemidji stay within a goal. 3-2. Shot fired at the wheelhouse! 3-3, our score. Bemidji State ties it up. Now here comes Abby Williams. Williams to King, a shot, a goal!
We have a refuse to lose kind of attitude, and we hate losing, especially to Ohio. We work so hard, and it's Beaver hockey to play to the last second, and if we have to die for our teammates, that's what we're going to do.
Getting down by three on the road, two nights in a row, and making a comeback, and you know, it just shows the character of our kids. They don't quit, and they play hard from beginning to end.
Left circle to Lundquist, back to Vichorek, over to Erica Wheelhouse, a shot, a goal! Bemidji State ties it up, winds up. That one out in front, Emily Erickson put it right through the legs of Ott! Tie hockey game, 2-2! Into the right corner for Kelly. Rachel Kelly, centering pass, a shot, a goal! Kostusik with the game-winning goal for Bemidji State!
Like tonight, we came from behind and we never stopped, and that's really nice to see, is that no one quits, and I love being a part of it.
Gagnon tries to clear, now Kelly with it. Kelly right up the middle, shot, the goal! Kelly, 4-0 Bemidji State! Beavers intercept. Shot fired again. That one will trickle in. Another shot, a goal. Molly Arola. Shot fired, a goal! Bemidji State. Harley Wheelhouse at the doorstep collects the rebound. Power play goal for Bemidji State. 4-0 our score. Back to the top of the point. Detroit winds up a shot, a goal!
We just like to go out there, have fun, and play hard and be aggressive, and that's just Bemidji hockey for you, is we're going to grind it out, and we're going to work through all the sticks and all the checks and all that stuff, and we're going to try to beat you on the scoreboard is the most important part for us.
Knocks it free, finds Rachel Kelly, a shot, the goal! Rachel Kelly scores one for the Beavers! 1-0, 14:24 left to play in our second period. Off the right circle, shot fired, a goal! And a wheelhouse! 2-0 Bemidji State! Wheelhouse still battling for it. Thurston, over to the near circle. A shot, a goal! Erica Wheelhouse puts the Beavers on the board. The Beavers win the draw. Shot fired, and it'll sail into the net! What a great shot by the Beavers! Beavers lead 1-0.
We've been pretty much the home team over there, and it's been awesome. I mean, you get an extra game. The people in Eveleth always do a great job supporting it and helping us out. And hopefully we'll win it, because I think we've been in it. This might be our third or fourth year. We haven't won yet, so I hope we win it this year.
Wheelhouse in on the left wing side. Drops it off for Vichorek. Vichorek winds up a shot and in! It went off the back of Hurst. Penalty time. Arola escapes the box. And the Beavers on a 3-on-1. Emily Erickson shoots. She scores! Erica Wheelhouse to Montana Vichorek. Shot and a goal! Bemidji State takes the lead. Tipped in by Sadie Lundquist. Erickson steals. She'll carry it back in. out in front. That one was tipped aside. Erickson shoots and scores!
Being able to beat the Bulldogs, especially at their home rink, was probably the greatest feeling we've had this year. We just really wanted to show people that, you know, we're here and Bemidji, we're going to contend every day.
The Wheelhouse winds up, just slides it past the shot, the goal! Holly Wheelhouse collects the rebound from her sister. Kept in at the left wing side by Vachorik. Over to the far side, shot fired in! Up and over the shoulder of Nay! Bemidji State ties it up! Bemidji State with a rebound out front, a shot and a goal! Lauren Williams collects the rebound! Erickson recovers the puck. Leader winds up, shot fired in, the goal! Cam Leader from the top of the left circle! Beavers lead 2-0. Bemidji State's Emily Erickson strikes for the Beavers. Her ninth goal of the season, 3-0 Bemidji State. Thurston winds up a shot on the goal! Mackenzie Thurston set that one up. I think it may have been tipped in by Kostenka. We'll find out the official scoring. Shot on the goal! Another power play goal for the Beavers from the right side of the net. What a play. Leader winds up a shot and a goal. She roosted. It hits the pipe, bounces top the back of DeChoco. Wheelhouse keeps it in play as it was cleared around the board. Lundquist goes off. Abby Williams comes in. Abby back to Marley. Over to Erica. Top of the right circle back to Marley. Oh, what a blast by Marley Wheelhouse! For somebody to pass to, her team was going up for a change of end line, a shot and a goal! What a beautiful pass by Wipona from behind the net. Kind of along the near half boards. Rachel Clark comes out of the boards. And this is it! Has a shot and a goal! Danny Williams winds up, roofs it. 1-0 Bemidji State. Beavers with the puck inside the offensive zone, a shot and a goal! Marley Wheelhouse from inside the right circle. Now collected by Kostenko. Kostenko, job! Kostenko with the goal!
We gotta play hard, all three periods, every shift, not letting up. We gotta win every battle, just play our hearts out, and hopefully we can get the job done.
Dusick to face off against Spooner. Dusick wins the battle, but Tar tries to get the puck out of the zone. Kept in by Molly Arola. Centering pass up. For the shot and the goal! It's Dusick from Molly Arola! Emily Erickson trying to get to the puck. Shoots it towards the net. An empty net goal for Emily Erickson! 4-2 Bemidji State! Assisted by Thurston. there. Off the skates of...
Here comes the shot to do! Trickles underneath the legs of the Gopher goaltender. Beavers tie it up.
Out in front of the net. Picked up by Erica Wheel. Out to neutral ice. Erica Wheelhouse slides it right back in. Oh! A shot and a goal! Rigsby just could not hang on to it. Thurston back at the top of the blue line for the Beaver power play. A shot toward the net. Oh, and a goal! With Fuda, who hits the rebound!
I was really proud of the way we played, and we came back again. We were down 2-0, and you know, nobody hung their heads. There's just a sense that, you know, we can come back against the top teams in the country, and that's a sure sign of progress, I think.
What a game. What a great atmosphere. It even beat the outdoor game. You know, it's fun for the girls to get a chance to play in a big-time environment. It's too bad we couldn't come up with either a tie or a win, but I sure was proud of the way they played. And our guys went toe-to-toe with them, and like I said, I just couldn't be more prouder of our team, even though we lost.
It's just a tribute to our girls of how hard they worked. We've worked every summer, we've worked every season to get better and better, and every year we've progressed. We haven't had a season where we've gone backwards. Now that we're building up, people are looking at Bemidji, they're starting to respect us a little bit more, and we're finally getting out there and getting noticed, and that's a great thing for our program, and we are one of the top contenders here this year.
It's been a long 3 weeks, hard-fought games against three top 10 teams.
And here comes Emily Erickson. Erickson, all alone, shoots, scores! Emily Erickson of the Beavers, 1-0. Here comes Tess Dusick. Dusick with it. Shoots, gets the rebound, and a goal! Tess Dusick squirts it underneath the legs.
It's really important that we got that win against Duluth on Saturday and that we can build off on it for this weekend.
Williams inside the left circle, shot the goal! The Torque will keep it in play. She'll send it toward the net. Tip can score! Bemidji State's Montana Vachorik sets up Emily Erickson. Beavers strike first. Vachorik winds up, rebound led up, and shot the goal! Sadie Lundquist roofs it! 2-0 Bemidji State. Vachorik winds up, a shot fired, and a goal! Erica Wheelhouse taps the rebound pass, Van Deniker. Oh, shot the goal! Vachorik slides that one through traffic. Fifth power play goal of the day for Bemidji State. That's got to be a record. 5-for-5 on the power play. We'll be right back.
fires a shot toward the net. Oh, big save by Tomcikova. Bemidji State's Zuzana Tomcikova, now the record holder here for career saves.
I think it was an all-American performance. I really do. She's been so good for so long, and I thought she was extra special this weekend. She showed something special that even above a lot of the top goalies that we've seen this year.
And she breaks out of the zone. In over the blue line. Shot fired. Big save by Tomcikova. Wow. The rebound came off of Tomcikova's pad onto the stick of Jocelyn Lamoureux. Lamoureux wound up, and Tomcikova with a huge glove save, keeping her team in this hockey game. What a play. That was unbelievable.
A great goaltender, as everybody knows. She keeps us in the games that are really good like this, like against Wisconsin, so that's what we need out of her, and she always steps up to the plate, which was just what we need.
Yeah, she played her normal brilliant game, actually. We're so spoiled with her back there because she makes some huge saves against some players that can really bring the puck, so it was a great effort on her part.
Two goalies, seniors, they came in here together. A lot of times there can be some hurt feelings, you know, with being a backup to an Olympian or otherwise, but you guys seem to back each other up very well, not just on the ice, but off the ice. Talk about your relationship.
I mean, we've been close since she first came in. I mean, like she said, she was worried that we would all just think she was freaks, but that's just because we heard she was like 6'3 and just like a monster. So she shows up and I was like, she looks pretty normal to me. But I mean, you're right though. I mean, there can be issues between goalies. I mean, obviously Z plays a lot and she does very well. So I mean, I'd rather be backing up an Olympian and someone who's unbelievable, you know, and it's a lot easier to just kind of push her, and it gives me a challenge and stuff. So I mean, off the ice, we've never really had any issues.
You guys are pretty good friends, aren't you?
Definitely. I mean, it's great. I love her. I can't say anything else. I really enjoy our relationship, and I'm really grateful that I have her, and then we have to mention Bessie too, because she would trifecta. So I mean, it's really nice to have such a good goalie group.
You get four other seniors on your senior class. Talk about what those four have meant to you guys. Obviously, great defensemen, a couple great forwards. Talk about those girls.
I mean, they're great. We started out with the bigger group that we're ending up with, and when we look back and think of the people that kind of left, it's a little sad, but we're definitely grateful to stay in a group of six, and I think it's quite a few of us, so we enjoy each other very much. I mean, we see each other every day. We live with each other, so definitely we have good friendships.
Yeah, about the same as you said. I mean, we've always kind of all gotten along really well, and we did start off with a lot more of us, that's for sure, but I mean, I'm glad that we kind of all stuck together and stayed as close as we have.
It's just, I feel so blessed to have such hardworking girls next to me all the time.
What is the one thing from Bemidji State that you will miss the most?
The girls. The girls, definitely. I mean, there's a lot of things, but our team and all of the girls, I'm going to miss them a lot.
I have teammates that have become my family. I mean, we die out there for each other, and we came from such a hard place and we've come so far, and that's why we're so close and we have such good team cohesiveness, and we're so lucky.
Our teams have been really close and we haven't had a lot of drama, and I think that's huge. It makes it a lot more enjoyable to play on, and I think we have such a hard-working group of girls that that's definitely huge too, knowing that we'll do anything for each other.
The last thing we want to say is we really appreciate everyone and all of your support in these 4 years that we had here, and it was really amazing and a lot of fun. So
thank you.